Shout it loud. I'm getting ready to see something I've never seen.
Good morning, fam, and happy Tuesday to you. This is Dr. Tommy Pringle coming to you again with another work week inspirational and encouraging message for today. On yesterday, we talked about how every plant that my Heavenly Father has not planted will be pulled up by the roots because they are blind guides. And when you have someone who is blind leading another person who is blind that does not know the truth, you have the blind leading the blind straight down the road of destruction, which leads or can lead to the pit or eternal hell and damnation. Today, we're going to focus on improving your relationship with others. And we'll be coming out of the book of Proverbs in chapter 17, lifting up verse number 22, where it reads, "A joyful heart is good medicine, but a crushed spirit dries up the bones." To improve your relationship with others, one must remember and understand that your spiritual heart's condition can affect and impact the people that you interact with and the relationships that you're building. If you have joy in your heart, it can act as medicine to those that need to experience joy in their life. If you think about the people that you have come into contact with that have been full of joy, one can't help but recognize and feel the positive energy and power that is extended and felt. And in many cases, it changes your mood and outlook on some situations, especially if you were feeling down about something or someone. But the opposite holds true as well. When a person's spirit is crushed, when they come into contact with you, the scripture says that it dries up the bones. And I believe it's because dry bones are brittle and sensitive and cannot take much pressure. And I'm sure you have come into contact with a person that had a crushed spirit and wanted you to feel the same pain and emotions that they were feeling. And it may have felt like they sucked the life right up out of you. So I encourage you today to have a joyful heart so that when you come into contact with others, you can act like medicine to their soul and condition. So even if they have a crushed spirit, you'll be able to offset their negative vibes and improve their mental and spiritual condition with your joy. Allow that to resonate in your spirit today as the Lord continues to shape and mold you into the Christian leader that He called you to be. Love you with the love of the Lord. Be blessed this week.